hate for anything to happen to Janos, because he's really sweet, but... like I said, saving Janos would undo Blood Omen.
Remember the sword!
Aww.
Forgive me. I'm sorry. I failed you.
No, Razia. Perhaps this was my true purpose. Simply to save your life this once.
While I have taken yours.
Embrace your destiny, Raziel. You must reclaim the Reaver. It was forged for you and you alone. Without it, there is no hope.
As I backed away from Janos' body, I was overwhelmed by a sense of self-loathing so deep I could barely contain it. In that instant, I rejected all that I ever was and embraced the role Janos had safeguarded for me so patiently throughout the centuries. I knew then what I had to do, the task for which I was uniquely prepared. I would pursue the Serafan dogs to their loathsome fortress and avenge Janos Ordrin's murder. Mobius would pay dearly for his treachery, and my Serafan brethren would reap the horrors they had sown. I would retake the stolen Reaver, which was rightfully mine. And finally, when all these debts had been paid, I would reclaim Janos Ordrin's heart from their filthy, unworthy hands. If the heart was truly imbued with the power to restore vampiric unlife, its highest purpose was clear to me. I would restore the heart to Janos, and thus undo the vile crime committed by my abominable former self.
Shut up. I'm not crying, you're crying. Seriously though, that was hard to watch. Yikes. Oh my god. Janos was the only character to ever actually be nice to Raziel, and then Raziel sees his former self kill him. And one thing that the story doesn't actually specify, you basically led the Serafan to Janos by opening up all those entrances that, because Janos's fortress was made so that you could only go get there by flying, and so that's how the Serafan couldn't get to him. Where the fuck do I go? I'm totally confused now. Oh yeah, I remember. Okay. Oh fuck, I gotta go through this area again. What was I saying? Yeah, so you inadvertently led the Serafan to Janos, Even Raziel's present self kind of basically got Janos killed. God damn it! I hate these steps! I don't know what it is! You cannot actually go all the way to the edge. You'll slip right off. Oh, I like how the highlights that's being cast from the... Let's see how this works as a... I can't really use it per se. Yeah, I can't really see what it does yet. And unfortunately, I have to go through here again. Aw, no, really?
We'll be expecting you, little Raziel.
So these demonic pests were not merely the product of Nosgoth's corrupted future. For here they were, hurtling back over 5 centuries to pursue me. These creatures, I suspected, were minions of the unseen forces that had hoped to control me. This was the tangible expression of their displeasure. These demons were unleashed as the penalty for my disobedience.
Oh, crap. Ooh, stuff bursts into flames when you kill it. That's cool. To try to remember which way to go now. I think it's... Oh, no. Come on! Okay. Ooh, I think I go this way. Ah! See, stuff like this is partly why I get turned around in these areas.
You really think you can say Nosgoth? Let me enlighten you, poor Raziel.
God, they're actually talking now. They aren't just saying my name. Ugh, okay. Oh crap, is that not all of them? Oh, shit. Okay, well, you know what? Let's go back to this. Ah. There we are. Now I can go. Let's see, where's the save obelisk over here? Aw, oh, man. Oh, they're all coming back, aren't they?
There he is, the savior of Nosgoth.
Ah. At least I can save, huh? I could quit here, but I'm gonna try to keep going a little bit longer till I get to, like, the next save obelisk. I'm basically going all the way back to the beginning area of the game.
Free your soul, demon.
How about you go after the actual demons? Ah, oh, shit. I forgot what a pain in the ass these guys- Oh my god, are you kidding me? And I still gotta fight them. Right? Yeah. Ugh! Almost at the end. I'm actually very close to the end of this game. I think I have to go all the way back to the beginning, to the Serafan Stronghold, and there's some stuff I need to do there. I think that's gonna be it. I won't beat the game this session, but I should next session, I think. Oh, for fuck's sakes! I don't wanna, like, confront that guy, but... you Are you kidding me? God damn, fuck. There we go. It's really hard getting up that for some reason. Very first time I ended up in the spectral realm in this area, I thought I was stuck and I was gonna have to go all the way back. Ugh. You know, if these guys were smart, they'd realize that the demons were the actual threat, and they would be helping me. Where'd they go? I was gonna try to kill them with projectiles so that I could... Fuck. I can't even worry about not getting lost. I can't even worry about getting lost right now. Kill this guy with projectiles so I can eat his soul and gain some of my health back. I can't even worry about getting lost right now because I can't even go anywhere until all the demons are dead, so that's such a pain in the ass. I guess this is sort of a boss fight in a way. Okay, asshole demons, where are you? Oh my god, these fucking slua. I need to fight a goddamn demon so I can move on. I don't... Your stupid asses do not matter. Oh, what? What? Why is there an invisible wall here? There's clearly a fucking tunnel. Oh my god. That's bad game design right there. Maybe not bad so much as lazy. Is there a difference? I don't know. Well, shit. I guess I'll go back into the fucking material realms. I mean, it's better for me in the long run, I guess. It means I have more energy to lose and can last a little longer in a fight if I can ever find the fucking demon to fight. I'm actually running out of room on my freaking hard drive, so I'm gonna have to quit soon, regardless. I don't want to quit now, because I know I'm gonna have to cut a lot out of what I've done, and I've barely been recording for an hour. I'd like to go for at least 10 more minutes. Yeah, there's totally an invisible wall there. Come on, game. You're better than this. I remember Defiance had some really blatant invisible walls, and it just drove me crazy because I didn't remember that being in the other games. Obviously, I didn't remember that little bit right there, but for the most part, these games are pretty good about not doing that. Ah! Oh, well, that was surprisingly easy. Alright, let me go run and... Oh, fuck. You guys? Seriously. I guess the whole point of the Serafan is they don't know how to distinguish between good and evil, quote-unquote, demons. So it makes sense that they wouldn't try to be on my side, but still. It's gameplay-wise, it's annoying. Okay, now I can progress. I don't know how long I'll be able to progress before I get gang-raped again, but... Can't go too much longer, because like I said, I'm running out of room on my hard drive. I hope this is the right way to go. I think it is. Over there. Nope, not over here. There's nothing over here. Am I going back? I feel like I'm going back. Oh, I don't think so. Oh, nope. Well, I guess if anything good could be said. God damn, do they have to be fire demons for Christ's sake? Can I at least get the easier ones? I mean, relatively speaking, of course, but... Why did I keep... I keep picking up these fucking weapons on accident. I don't want the fucking sword! Ugh! Stupid! So of course there's more. You know, they could at least fucking confront me if they're gonna pull this shit. Ugh! God damn it! there any more souls hanging around by any chance? Nope, I got them all. Oh, man. Oh, leave me alone, dude. Fuck off. Of course. I don't know if I'm gonna make it through this. This is fucking crazy.
Come closer, Razia.
I wanna! Well, now I have to. Do you know what actually helps? It looks ridiculous, I know, but I discovered this a while back. I think I originally discovered this while playing the first game. Like, just like hitting the running around while hitting the attack button and not actually like holding the button that, you know, you like you hold the trigger button, right? And then you hit the to like have him face the enemy, and then you hit the attack button for to make him, you know, actually attack. Like, if you don't hit the trigger button, you can just kind of run around and hit the pound on the attack button, and Raziel will just sort of hit him from all angles, and you don't have to face him, and it's just, it's kind of easier. Okay, so am I back in the swamp? Oh, good, because there's a save obelisk here, which I plan on using. Hopefully I can find my way to it. Hopefully I can find my way back to the beginning, I know. Last time I was here. Oh, I think I. Ah! What the fuck? Jump! Jump, you idiot! The fuck? They should not be able to stun me that easily. That's not right. All it takes is one fuck. Really? 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 You know what? I can still fucking save, so fuck you. Okay, through the magic of editing, I am back to this. Ah, oh, I don't have the Wind Reaver anymore. Oh. I'm back to hating the swamps again. Ah, I thought I landed on the stone and I didn't. God damn it! Forgot how to stay out of the stupid swamp. Okay, I fully expect this to be hellish. What I think is gonna happen is it's gonna take me like an hour to get back. It won't take me an hour to get back. Maybe it'll take me an hour to, fuck. I hate the fucking swamp so much. Do I go to the right there? I hope I'm not, like, backtracking or... Ah! I feel like I'm just going in a certain... Well, maybe not. I don't think I went this way before. But who knows, really. Open the door. Open the can I not open the door? Okay, let's see what's going on here. Maybe I am supposed to, like, climb over it or something. Oh, okay. That's annoying. Fucking demons. Fire demons again?
You shall not pass.
Ooh. See, have I activated this yet? The only good thing about the demons is they let me know that I'm not backtracking, because sometimes I do tend to get confused. Do I need to go that way? Let me see. Oh, I don't even have the Wind Reaver anyway. I don't think I go here. I think, yeah, that's right. That's right. I'm actually going back to the Serafan Stronghold. Because they killed my buddy Janos, and that pissed me off greatly. Okay, fuck it. Okay, really? Just go. Okay. Huh. There's like no water in here now. Oh, you guys. You guys! Do I need this? I mean, do I need to activate it? Sometimes I get turned around in here, I remember that. Okay, I'll kill this guy, because he's... Whoa! Okay. I don't know if I was supposed to go down that far, but I guess I'll find out. Huh. I have no idea where to go. I'm just running around aimlessly hoping I'm going in the right direction. So, you know, just doing what I always do. Well, I see yellow. I nearly forgot about the yellow crystals. I'm supposed to follow those. But am I following the right way or am I following them back? That's the thing. Sometimes it's hard to tell. So, now what? Maybe I'm supposed to activate that air plinth, but I don't see any air reavers around. I mean, air forges around. Okay, well now I'm following yellow crystals again, so hopefully that's a good thing. There's another air plinth. Oh yeah, I remember seeing this earlier, back when I didn't know what they were, or I wasn't sure what they were at least. Wait a minute. What's that? Is that an air... air forge. Getting the terminology all messed up. Not like it really matters, but... Oh man, you guys! Fuck. Yep, attacking without using the trigger button. Makes them a little bit less likely to dodge, too. A little. Demons are still a butt, but... Raziel just moves a lot slower when you have him, like, zeroed in on the enemy. Okay, so... Alright. Yay! Climbable wall! Haven't seen one of these in a while. Oh, that's not true. They were all over the cave. What am I thinking? Fucking caves that I hate. Oh, it's harder getting up here without being able to swim. Much as I'm not a fan of swimming, it did make this area a bit easier. Am I... Where do I go? Oh, that's right. Oh, nope. I thought that was a tunnel. I'm dumb. I find that just kind of, going in a circle is just about as, effective as hitting R1. In fact, I feel like it works almost... I feel like I have more control over Raziel than if I hit R1. Okay, so... This is just nothing but a tricky ledge. This is the way I'm supposed to go. Obviously. Ah, okay. Ah! I hit jump twice and he didn't grab his wings again. I mean, it could be something I'm doing and not realizing, but I swear to God I'm doing it right. And it's like sometimes he just randomly doesn't grab his wings, like it's some little glitch or something. I don't know. Maybe it's me, but... Ugh! That time I hit jump and he didn't jump it right away, so maybe it is me. Maybe I'm just not hitting the button the same way I think I am or something. Alright. Where is this gonna take me? I'm gonna have to kill these guys because they're gonna make life difficult. Okay, so that was the little... Gotta fucking backtrack and figure out where I came from so I don't... Now that's where I came from, so do I go this way? Oh, that's okay. I thought that was a ledge. It was just an incline. Damn it! Okay, I hope this is where I was supposed to go. Fuck, he fell down far. Is that where I came from? I'm confused because I don't like how we just fucking randomly slipped into the water that way. I couldn't really tell where I was going. Huh. I mean, I guess I'm probably supposed to go this way because there was, didn't seem to be any other way to go, so... Alright. Okay, I feel a little bit less disoriented now. Okay. Oh, hello, Elder God. My old friend. Not talking to me yet, but he probably will. I'm sure he will once I get up here.
You have failed me, Raziel.
I wonder, old one. Did you truly resurrect me, or were you simply there when I awakened from my torment in the abyss? I suspect you found me merely convenient, dropped in your lair by Cain, indestructible for some reason, a durable and gullible tool for you to manipulate. This one thing I readily admit, I have been used by others time and again, but always I seem to stray from their path. What is it about me, demon, that makes me such an unreliable instrument? Why do I survive one trial after another, on and on, in an endless succession of humiliating deaths and resurrections? It seems there is much more to my destiny and my history than I know. Perhaps more than you know as well.
That's it, huh? That was a short conversation. Yeah, you notice the Elder God is a lot smaller. It's like he grew over time. So let me get close to him again, because I think he says something here. Something that I was expecting him to say earlier.
You are unworthy.
Aww. Take one last look at that big fucking squid eye. Ooh. It just looks so wet.
You have failed.
Yeah, I know. I know you hate me. I'm really fucking heartbroken over that. Oh, fuck off, Shades. Yay, a save, obelisk. Ooh, did I jump too soon? Okay, I did it. There we are. Okay, I'm on my way out. On my way out of this area. Then I will be on my way to the next. So much running around to do at this point. I gotta go all the way back to the beginning. All the way back. Literally. To the point where the game frickin' started. Ah! Oh! Well, I don't think there are any- Ugh. Okay, that's not where I go. I don't think there are any- Damn it! Fucking leave me alone! I was about to say, I don't think there are any bear- Fuck! Get your asses out of my way! Shit! I cannot see where I'm going! See, they're not that hard to evade, but- Oh, fuck. Am I going back down? I am. See, they're not that hard to evade, but their fucking huge asses get in the way of the camera, and that's really annoying. What? Oh, they teleported. Okay, I'm like, why is that guy being brought back up? Oh, yellow crystal. There we go. Get your big fucking huge green asses out of my fucking way! Okay, get the fucking Reaver out. Might be my last chance to do that. I don't remember. Okay, I'm just looking around, trying to get my bearings. Well, you know what? Maybe I'll use this map that I've barely touched the whole time I've played this. Yeah, I think the red spot is where I'm heading to. Oh, I'm at the pillars! Okay. Yeah, I think I'm actually getting there. Holy crap. Okay, get out of there. Oh my god, go away, Shades. I do not want to deal with your stupid asses. Your soulless asses! Soulless asses. Lots of shades where there used to be other, where there used to be other enemies. I seem to recall there being hunters here at some other point. Hello, pillars! Did you miss me? Oh! Oh, more demons. Oh, yeah. They always love to show up here for some reason. Oh my god, why?
Destiny. What a fool.
Okay, I got one of them at least. Too bad I'm not gonna get any health for it. Okay, well, that's one. I think there's only one left. Where is he? Is there any chance I can get him with projectiles? Probably not. I can't seem to ever do that with these assholes. Aw, man, come on! Bullshit! There is no reason for that to not hit him, you fucking cheap-ass game. Damn it. Okay. Hope I don't die. I died. There we are. That's much better. Oh, he just said something to me. Okay. Ah, okay. That should be all of them. Yes, it is. Ah! We're getting there. Ah! Like I said, why don't you go after the actual demons? Great, more asses to get in my way. Get in the way of the camera, rather. Well, I don't know if I need that Wind Reaver, but I'm gonna go ahead and get it. I don't have any kind of Reaver right now, so... Or, well, I should say I have the default Reaver, not that I don't have any kind of Reaver. Oh, I think I see a Dark Forge. Well... Well, hell, I don't know. I'll get the Dark Reaver. Honestly, don't know which is better for me right now, so... What? Oh. Did I go this way already? I should probably be looking up at that compass more often. Oh, I can't tell where I'm going. Oh yeah, this area. Okay, I do remember that. Okay, so actually... I didn't backtrack like I was worried I did. Oh, you little bitch! I hate those fucking sorceresses and their damn projectiles. Like, it wouldn't be so bad if they were like the thralls, because the thralls throw projectiles, but their aim isn't that good. Hello?! Their aim isn't that good and they're easy to dodge, but these bitches... Ah! Leave me alone! And they're total fucking cowards, too. I mean, the thralls are like that, but... See, look at that! Bitch! I was a thrall, I would have jumped over that projectile. Oh, they're fucking awful. I hate them so much. Ugh. Stop acting like you know what I am, because you don't. I am unique, bitch. Sorry, I know I said that once before, but... you know what? Okay, I'm gonna need the Light Reaver. Actually, what's that down there? Oh! Fucking hell! Where are they even? Oh, fuck it. You know what? I'm just gonna go this way. Oh, you're down here. Wonderful. Okay, well, there's a save obelisk. Okay, maybe I should actually take a little break here and end this episode, because I have a feeling once I edit this down, it'll probably be somewhere in the neighborhood of 15 minutes, so I'll just call this the end of the episode, and that's it for now. See you next time.